Hello everyone, today's date is 12th of October 2020. It's Monday and our class is nursery English class and this is our revision class. Before we start our new class, we revise our previous day class, okay? So previous day, we learn three words with Q. This is capital letter Q and this is small letter Q. You have to write in your copies, okay? And you have to identify the capital and the small letters and the pictures also, objects and pictures also. Look, point and say Q is for queen, Q is for quill and Q is for quilt. So here is Q is for queen is here, Q is for quill is here and Q is for quilt is here. After Q, what comes after Q? It's R. Okay, so today we learn three words with R and you have to identify this is capital letter R and this is small letter R. And look, point and say R is for ribbon. Here is a picture of ribbon. Fite. R is for rabbit. Here is a picture of rabbit, beautiful rabbit, khargosh. And R is for rose, mane golap phul. Here is a picture of rose, beautiful rose here. So we repeat it again, the three words, and you have to by heart all the three words here. So this is capital letter R, this is small letter R. We learn today three words with R. This is our revision class. So R is for ribbon, R-I-B-B-O-N, ribbon. Here is a ribbon. R is for rabbit, here is a rabbit. And R is for rose, here is a rose. Okay. This is our classwork and you have to by heart all the three words with R. And you have to identify the pictures also. What is R for? Okay. R for ribbon, R for rabbit and R for rose. Thank you.